Not quite sure what all the discussion is about. I mean, either there's been an incident, in which case VAR needs to look at it and get on with it.